transportation services like P2P and the Bay Area Shuttle or the Bus Project has been using buses with advanced features that cater to the needs of the commuting public. In line with the recent launching of the Bus Project, Frelick Tours Incorporated, a company that operates corporate shuttle services, introduced a new unit of the Neoplan double-decker bus. The latest unit of the Neoplan Skyliner, a double-deck luxury touring coach built by German coach manufacturer Neoplan, has now made its way to the Philippines. The Neoplan Skyliner N122/L is 13.79 meters long and has a correspondingly longer wheelbase and has a seating capacity of 77.
For this model, so this is a MAN powered bus unit, and it's a 480 horsepower. Its maintenance will be under MACC, MAN Automotive Concessionaires Corporation, so the only representative of MAN in the Philippines. The parts is widely available for us, and maintenance is, since we'll be covering the maintenance, the operation, you can be assured of a very efficient operation.
According to Frolic Tours, a number of the new Neoplan Skyliner unit will be initially distributed for the use of P2P or point-to-point as a trial.
We will deploy the bus definitely for the next couple of weeks on a trial on the P2P route between Trinoma and Glorieta 5 to get the feedback from our client to see how the bus behaves in the daily operation, if the bus fit our requirements. So if we see after the trial period that the bus is successfully implemented and the public and our riders accept the model type, then we are going to order additional units with MAN, special built in our Malaysian factory, Gemilang, and from there we will deploy then commuter editions of this unit for the P2P services.
It's good to know that private companies are working together with the government in establishing mass transport system. We do hope that with the additional transport vehicles and terminals, traffic gridlock in the metro should be lessened. That's all for this week, and we thank BMW Philippines for these transportation and traffic management updates. Motoring Today now takes a short break.